Well, really?
Two or not. Well, that one you can't.
Yeah, that one just does a lot of damage. You done did it.
Dude. Jason Zachary says, but if you just want it, you can be on Reddit.
That's true.
That's pretty fucking true.
You can put us on
you
the
heard
CS
him stream, please swat us.
Oh god, no. Club Clover?
Let me just...
We should save that for a boss.
Let me pass this one by a TG Jester. Haley!
No, she's busy doing work.
She's working.
She's working. Oh, nope.
Hey! If we get swatted, is that cool? Alright, they said...
Oh!
Oh yeah, no. No, because we don't want one of our team members killed.
Yeah.
One of our team members is the dog. So please no.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's very true. We don't want the dog killed.
Just
thanks,
kill
Haley.
Just kill me.
You the real hero. You the real hero.
She's a jester. Real hero.
I don't really know. I'm a little too drunk to be navigating this maze. I don't know.
you mean you're a little too crunk to be navigating this maze?
Yeah. No, all RPG sewers are the same. Eventually,
you'll find something.
Oh, okay.
Bye, Mike.
Wait, Mike, before you go, hold up. I need your help in moving this tree.
Why?
Why?
Because it's the holidays.
Literally,
don't move the
why?
Tree.
Please
don't
do
move
not.
The tree.
Because right. We have Strike Nora up there precariously perched in those branches.
Oh, shit.
And
it's
it will
pretty
fall.
Precariously perched.
Yeah.
But you can see the mic off to the side of it.
We will turn the camera at the very end when we don't feel like it's desperate. Yeah, TG Fellow Hex.
Oh shit, I found the boss.
Oh wow. What is it? Okay.
So who noticed that Mike just didn't say anything while the stream was live?
He said some stuff.
He said stuff.
Some.
He talked about Warcraft.
He was being careful.
He was being careful. Because last stream we weren't too careful.
The last stream he wasn't careful at all.
Beep, pew!
Pretty sure he wanted to say, like...
Yeah, let's not even get back into that. Let's not even. Stream.
Let's fight this guy.
Yeah. Okay, stream, we're gonna
this
fight.
This looks like a pretty easy boss to fight.
Yeah, we'll kill him pretty easy.
His spine's only sticking out of him, so... It's like nothing to worry
boof.
About. Oh.
Oh, boof! Oh god, of course they kicked me.
I guess I'll get to the light. Oh, does he have fucking mages with him?
Yep.
Oh, boo. I can't see any of them. Fuck up.
Should Laurel and I go after the mages first?
Yeah.
Or should Laurel go after the mages first while I heal Laurel?
Ripped,
okay,
yeah.
Before I just activate my turn, should I rush to heal Laurel? Or should I rush to
heal
Laurel?
Jason the Death and Rye asks, what did you say last stream? Why don't you look at the VOD of last stream, Jason the Death and Rye?
You still won't be able to hear it because we censored it.
We censored it very carefully. I found the perfect sound effect.
Okay.
You're still making me move all the way over there.
Yeah, but you're gonna be far away from the fucking big damage boss stick. Go!
Alright, you're gonna have to face tank the boss for a bit. If this was an MMO and the fucking ranger was tanking the boss, there'd be so many people.
Please kill the mages.
Yeah,
but
we are.
Keep
I'm right here, one of them.
John, keep Laurel and I alive. Laurel, attack the mages.
Okay. It's cool.
John, you're already active.
What the fuck? Why?
If you're knocked down and you're getting up while your turn starts, you're active.
Okay.
This is stupid. Rupture.
I was trying to plan out my move, but...
Oh boy, oh boy. Well, you're fine. So long as they don't target John, we're gonna
go. Yeah, Ryan's pretty healthy still.
Yeah, he'll keep the boss busy, and then we'll work on the
fight. Yeah, but I'll be, like, all over here with my umbrella. We have to head, like...
I'm right here.
I have to head, like, straight back. Oh, shit, you're blocked it.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Oh, that was a train thing.
Thanks!
Orange glow!
Oh, shit.
You got it.
Just move!
Damn
good.
It.
At least you stayed in the light. That's the important part, Laurel. I was shit. if you like eat a million damage, so long as you stay in the light.
Stay in the light! Sacred strike! Right. Okay, good. We're gonna go to that corner.
Yep. And it was at the right angle for Ryan to block it.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah,
your
turn. Just taking a quick sip. I need to move north, otherwise neither of you are in range.
Yeah. There we go. You got plenty of time now.
Orange glow. Orange glow.
What the fuck?
You're
no.
in the light. Power smash is melee. Light. Good thing I'm a god.
Based archer.
Poison white cap. I think he'll take DOT now.
Too soon. Should be fine. Nice, nice.
Orange glow. Thanks.
My butt. Ow,
oh,
my butt.
God.
Nice. Power.
Too late. Yeah, sorry.
But you also weren't in range of the only person left alive.
Right in the butt.
Oh, right in the fucking normal.
TV from my bunk.
I remember that. I remember the 90s.
My mom actually gave me that movie for like my birthday. She's like, here, Beavis and Butthead do America.
My
I'm
dad
like,
gave me that movie when I was a little kid. True facts.
True facts, if you want to give a good movie to your child,
okay.
Give them Beavis and Butthead do America. My mom got it from Suncoast, and she's like, what?
I miss Suncoast. This is where I'd get my anime figures.
Shoutouts to US Manga. Manga Entertainment.
I know I'm missing half of these, but it's all slow at the end.
Yeah, that's all we really need.
Because it doesn't work as the higher the hits are.
Take that!
Right in the day. Right in the day.
Right, so whatever this creature is.
Oh, he had another one.
I think I got
it. I thought he was at zero. Guess I'll go heal myself.
Orange glow.
Do day.
No. Just leave it. Just leave the combo.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
I'm gonna leave it for you, John, so that your orange glows heal more.
Have you tried shooting the boss in the head with an arrow? Asks Jason Duthenry.
What did he say?
Jason Duthenry asks, have you tried shooting him in the head?
I don't know if there's damage like that in this game.
This is not really a Shinjima combo.
I could try. Yeah.
Oh,
I could
wow.
miss. No,
like
I can't aim any higher. That was as high as I could aim. Now, yeah, there isn't really, like, specific damage, because the only thing that really has an aiming mechanic like that is Viola. Like, everyone else is just automatic, so...
Yeah, this is not a target.
There aren't, like, high damage areas on enemies that I'm aware of. Other than, like, if you're behind them, I think it does a little bit more. But that's a little more, generic.
Oh, balls.
At least I was doing that.
Yeah. Right in the butt.
Sacred strike!
Thank you, whoever's our fourth user on our stream.
You would've. So, to answer Jason's question, we did just try shooting him in the head, and we couldn't aim that high.
It's
no good.
Yeah,
it's no good.
It's no good.
That's no good. Okay, at least it was hurt.
I got this timing now. Thanks, Love Live. Take that! Shouts to Love Live. Nice.
Just leave it. Right, leave it
go.
For Ryan's damage. We can survive spray hits now.
Yeah, you're now another wave region.
Okay.
Well, alright, here we go. Oh yeah.
No way
I'm gonna
miss you with this attack.
No way!
Anime. I didn't do that much. You didn't do that much.
What the hell am I aiming at?
Well...
Camera, why?
Camera, why are you in a wall?
Camera, why? Oh, boy. You okay?
Orange glow!
Perfect!
Take that attack!
God, I love that attack.
The dodge.
Sacred strike! Bullseye!
You know,
leave it alone for the combo?
Yes. But with all of what's been said, should we leave the combo to be Laurel's fucking rapids? Rapid strike. She has to be in the dark for that.
I do.
Probably, yeah, we should. So okay. Laurel, like, next
move
time
you do, I heal to the right.
I'll move to the middle so that
Hold
you
on.
Guys are in the light, and then
run towards Laurel and heal.
Okay.
Okay.
That's what I was thinking.
And then I'll move like in a little bit of shadow.
Yeah, move into the shade, and then
rapid shooter.
Yeah.
Okay. Next turn. We strategize.
We strategizing, boys!
Although, except all the bonus just left for, John's heals.
Oh.
To be fair, they were needed.
Not yet. Don't do it yet. It's fine.
Okay.
Alright, John, just go.
I'll try and soak up the damage. Try to face it.
You can do it. Do it!
Do it! You fit them.
Oh, buddy.
Nice. Alright, so just rapid shooter.
Rapid shooter.
Do it. Oh, yeah, that was hella good. He's almost dead. Look at him.
I'm gonna head into the light.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Nice.
Dead!
Aw.
Bullseye! Orange glow!
Yeah, that's Sunny D.
Orange glow!
We will.
You always turn your butt to the enemy, dog.
Hey man, that's
Damn
just
it.
Because I love taking it from behind, alright?
Wow.
That's fair.
Wait, what?
Should I rapid shooter or just like rapid?
Yes, rapid shooter.
You got it.
There we go.
Rapid
shooter! How's that? Projectile
characters.
That's gonna be huge. No, it wasn't that huge.
Pretty good though. Oh god. Stop it!
Oof.
Oh god.
Almost dead. Just run. Just run. No, just run. Stop. Just run. Run.
I'm in the light now.
Take that!
Being in the light does not affect my heal. I just have to be close enough. I have to be in the light to heal you.
Okay.
Well,
thanks.
Orange glow.
So I gave my booty to the boss again. Oh, thank goodness he's going after Ryan. The only person
who has like enough HP and defense to take it.
Take that!
Not even an issue.
Hey, shout-outs to Rena Rocks. Thanks for joining us, Rena Rocks.
What's up,
hey.
Rena Rocks?
Welcome back.
Rena Rocks?
Yo, Rena Rocks, you should follow so we can see if the custom noise works.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, that would actually be nice.
These sweet headphones.
Once again, whether you want to actually follow us or not, like, I actually need to test this kind of API interaction out, so.
Yeah.
Hey,
we
level
have
three.
433
Four slots are now available for special attacks. Holding down the special attack button will change the special attack. Release the button when the other special attack name appears. So that means you can have a heal and the other thing in the sun, and if you hold it down, it'll go to the second one.
I hope you're right.
I am.
No, because four slots
are now available,
available
for special
attacks.
Attacks.
So, we have two light attacks and two dark attacks.
Yes. And to switch between them, like, one of them is just hitting
Y. I thought you were just saying, like...
No.
Okay.
One of them is just hitting Y. To do
the
other one
is holding,
is holding
down
while
it reveals
yeah.
itself.
There are now 20 item slots. The action gauge is set at 4 seconds and tactical time has been reduced to 3 seconds. So we only have 3 seconds at the beginning of our turn before the timer starts going down.
Yeah.
Moving even one step will immediately begin to reduce the action gauge. Use your tactical time wisely. All right.
I can't be that tactical while drunk.
None of us can.
Rena Rocks, question. Custom noise? Yes, if you subscribe.
There should be a custom noise that just appears in the
screen. A wonderful thing will happen.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
You guys make it sound like such a fucking mystery.
It's not. It's just a custom sound. It's a new type sound that'll appear.
Yeah,
it's the new type sound from Gundam, because...
We're Gundam.
Here's the quick history of Moe Mondays. Was a couple weeks ago... We decided to start doing
Moe Mondays.
It was
like 2 months ago.
Yeah, that's true.
A couple weeks ago. We decided to launch Moe Mondays, and we started off with Gundam, because what is more Moe than child soldiers?
It's true.
Yeah, like Kony, Moe is fuck.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's been trying to start a revolution in Forte territory.
And Laurel's back on Tumblr.
Of course, because somebody asked me if he should, like, register a Twitch account and watch us, and I was like, is that a question? Yeah. Like,
you should register a Twitch account and not only watch us, but also participate in chat.
Because
I love participating in chat.
Yeah, Link Akami, if you're still in the chat, please get a Twitch account. Please follow us. You'll hear a sick sound. Rena Rock says, I like sounds. Maybe you should follow us.
So, okay, so that means that Rena Rocks must have pressed us out. And if it didn't work, then I fucked up at some point, and I'm sorry.
I don't know. You can't really tell who's following us.
Their own agendas. What did you do?
Okay, so all the times it crashed, I'm wondering if it didn't remove the test user.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Who knows? They might all be.
So we're just talking over all this dialogue. I hope you don't mind.
They can read it.
Yeah,
yeah. That's what we put that shit up there for.
Then, how are we supposed? Hopefully, the computer won't explode while we test this shit.
Really, dude, it is running hot. You can hear it.
Just throw like a ice pack on top of it. That's what I do whenever I stream.
Okay, there is nothing running on top of it, which means that it should run.
Are we gonna do a test? Yeah, there's a worrisome...
Is it really that hot?
Yes, there's a worrisome fan noise going on. Are you gonna run a test?
Put an ice pack on the computer.
Jeez, look at that baby.
This is about as ghetto as IT can get.
Why do you always need things with you?
Not sure.
That's Jazz. No, not her, the other babe with the mission. So I want to make
sure I get it right. No, I'm telling John, the pink-haired one.
This mission is very important. Okay. Okay.
Oh, that's the
good.
That's the one.
Is that all right,
that's the one. Okay.
That is Ryan's waifu.
Sure.
Rena Rock says
it's really
veals,
but okay. Is to rescue
the guardian. Rena Rock says that she pressed the follow button.
All right, so it might take a minute. If it doesn't activate, then unfollow
and then follow again.
And I will work this out in the meantime.
We
use the underground passage
between Highland Hills and the prison.
We just started implementing this today, so it might be a little buggy, but we'll see. Laura,
yeah, it might be a little shaky.
You can listen.
Yeah, there are.
You have the game audio on, right, too?
Yes.
All right.
Just have to bring the guardian back.
And I tested it out beforehand, and it worked. Which means it probably won't work while we're live.
No.
Nothing ever does.
Because we have the shittiest computer in the world whenever a member spotted
his man. Hey, man.
We
I bought it on clearance, and it had a lard hard...
A lard hard drive.
But what on earth does Waltz want those for? Why does that dog have a pacifier in its mouth? What are people doing?
Dogs like things to chew.
Dude, the fucking kind of plastic that shit is made out of is super poisonous. We'll end up making a mess of even the easiest missions.
Otherwise, you wouldn't put it in the baby's mouth.
But I can at least say it convincingly.
Apparently, a go-go's
Rena Rocks will make that noise happen for you. And glowing
a go-go's. If it doesn't work, we'll just play it further.
Yeah, we'll play it so that y'all can enjoy. If gets his hands on
those, he'll okay. Have an unlimited basically, it notifies the stream that there's a new type, because anyone that follows us is a new type, and anyone that doesn't follow us is an old type whose soul is weighed down by gravity.
Need to move this over. Okay, so. Twitch channel. I get
it now. Rena Rock says lard hard on. So disturbing. Fight against
Undantine. Lard hard on collider.
Oh my god. I don't know about
this.
I seriously doubt he'll be attacking on
Montero anytime
soon. John,
we still haven't closed the back window, man.
He probably considers Baroque more.
We talked about it, at least.
Do it next time you stand up.
Well, okay. We needed ventilation.
Come on. I think it's about time
that
we
guy,
cut
that
the
guy
chatter.
Right there with big sword, he's my fave.
Yeah, that's your waifu.
That's my...
Oh, okay. That's your Ike?
It says very drift, much wow.
Okay, so we have the hosted URL. So let me
disappear.
Oh, add this in again. Oh, man.
Thank you, stream. Thank you, stream, for sticking with us.
Hey, man, if I don't get this squared away now, it'll just bite us in the dick later, right?
Oh, my God.
Okay, so next, we have that set up. Okay, we have the hosted URL.
Score piece.
At the top of the scene configuration. Hey Ryan, take a look at this one. Okay, so click on the CSS tab. If you're an advanced user, you can use the CSS style. So does it want us to input this into the CSS tab? I'm sorry, Rita, I was like... Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry.
Background color is black.
So does it want me to add this into the second half, do you think?
Zero. What does it say?
Okay. It's follower alert.txt.
Definitely want you to add that.
Okay. Man, somebody just ripped a mad fart upstairs.
That's just, actually, that doesn't matter. That's just styling for those things, but I guess just leave them.
We don't need any custom styling for them.
That no, but we like might as well have it added in just in case.
Yeah, that would be like if we wanted like a custom like image to appear.
Like if Mike.
Okay, that's it. If you have any issues, consult the install video, which we don't have time for.
We got time for that shit.
All right, let's go. Let's test this out.
Okay,
Rainarux,
are you ready?
Rainarux, are you ready? Here we go. Is it happening?
It's above and it's above our video feed, if it happens.
So was it deactivated last time?
No. But maybe because we switched connection types? That's the only thing I could think of, I mean.
Do a test viewer, maybe.
I'd have to switch it to being ampersand preview equals true. So I could do that, and then we would see it.
Just do it. Do it for the vine.
Do it for the vine?
And the stream. And the YouTube. Rainarux says she pressed it again, so.
Alright, so John, don't fuck with it. Maybe we'll see.
Yeah, don't fuck with it. We'll see.
We'll see it in a little bit, hopefully.
And if it doesn't, then I'll have to work this out again. And I'm sorry. I tried.
Yeah, we're sorry we made you follow us with our garbage video game.
With our fucking garbage stream where we can't even announce our followers.
Oh shit, we're in a battle right now. Maybe it's different because I'm on a mobile device?
That shouldn't matter. We would see it on our end, at least. So, because you following us is an interaction between Twitch and our stream.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. You're gonna have to do a. Oh shit! Your time is.
John, what are you doing?
Orange glowing, dude. Perfect. See, she agrees.
Oh god, Twitch is asking that we need to. Or the stream is asking that we should apologize.
I'll formally apologize for anything. I'm sorry you're watching us right now. This is some fucking garbage shit.
No, just do a test.
I'm sorry I shaved my beard off, like, Jesus.
Damn, just do a test,
Okay. We're in a fight right now.
Well, yeah.
Well, yeah, then Ryan dual wield.
We are sorry, we're sorry.
Okay, so...
Oh, that was so sick.
Yeah, we did it.
Do this, and then... And...
Angel
do equals true. Okay.
Rainarux says your face looks weird naked, John.
See? That's the fucking test,
yeah,
right? See, now follow
Jason
that was the test
user. Should I unfollow and refollow?
Yeah.
Maybe try. Yeah,
try it.
Do it.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Wait. Wait, we'll like a few seconds.
We'll let you know.
need to remove this and apply the changes. Intercept request and apply template. I'll check that. That sounds...
Yeah, you want to intercept the request.
Okay, so I changed an item.
Okay.
So
it's
Jason Death
now?
In the Rye, let's give it a fucking shot. They said explicitly on the website where I grabbed this development tool from that it may not work when you
what
do
the?
That. So
hey, may not work on what?
From the crack in
when
wall.
You're like trying to test
unfollow,
follow and unfollow, oh. Test follow, unfollow. So we'll at least give it a shot, right?
Yeah.
I mean,
okay.
There's nothing we can lose from it.
Go for it right now.
If it doesn't work, then if anyone's watching that does not yet have a Twitch account or has never followed us, right now.
Like, you call me if you're watching us right now, get a Twitch account, follow us, please.
Yeah. Get a Twitch account, verify it, and then follow us. Why do you keep dropping me behind the rock? Orange glow! Yay, I'm healthy.
Orange glow!
So healthy.
Oh god, but Laurel's so far away from me that she never gets healed.
I'm still in the sun.
See, I'm trying to enable these follower notifications, but I feel like the follower.
Jason Death and Rice says it didn't work.
Alright, well, back to the fucking drawing
board. Back to the drawing board.
In the meantime,
we'll
Laurel can dual wheel for me. Will I go get more. Not liquor, because we don't drink on this
well,
stream.
Well, first, let me use an El Baño. Well, okay, I guess I'll
Los
do it.
Baños. Both bathrooms.
Hey, we got 5 viewers. Nice.
Hey.
Thank you, viewer who is viewing this and doesn't have a Twitch account. We love you. Oh, wow.
Somebody help! I gotta save the item merchant.
That's a fat horse. Somebody's being attacked. Oh gosh, Mickey!
I'm ready to go. All I have to do is let loose. Sacred strike!
Nice.
Bullseye.
Oh, my turn. Oh boy.
Orange glow.
Oh boy, I think I did that.
Here, give me the controller.
Go.
I'm sorry, there was one more slice of paper.
I think we should probably kill the goat first, because they're like huge. Hey, we're up to 7 viewers.
Oh, hi, viewers.
Hey, viewers. Crystal Raylan, thank you so much for tuning in.
We're
Crystal!
Mwah!
I'm off the grid right now, but I'm like, I'll get there.
Nice.
I'm eating pizza.
Thank you for joining us. Woo!
Good block.
Thanks. Nice.
Color game.
Orange glow!
The other thing for the follower notification, it's hard to tell whether it's blocking it because they're unfollowing
or if it's not working.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
The only thing we gotta do is we have to make a new Twitch account and like
and
verify
it
when it is test
out.
Yeah.
Oh wow!
Laurel, no!
Okay. Sure.
Okay, so while Laurel's battling, I'll go.
Okay.
Aw, Haley's peeing.
Oh no, Crystal Rain left.
Green is dead.
Green is dead.
Good work, Laurel.
Well, I killed it.
I'm
so.
Not enough. I have 40 health left.
Dream is dead.
Yeah, John, you're gonna have to test that stream notification shit at home.
Yeah, exactly. Day 9 signature on the StarCraft poster.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's on that.
Maybe we should tweet Day 9. No, she didn't. Logged into my lappy to see what my other Twitch notification was about. What?
Are we sending Twitch notifications when we get followed? We shouldn't be.
No, unless Rita Rox is two people watching us at the same time.
What?
Or unless Rita Rox is somebody from your FF14 crew.
Unless it's a crew, but I kind of doubt it. Cause
I don't know.
That dude's not
good.
We'd still get visual expertise. Like, we're all really cute.
Yeah, we are.
I do laugh, Ryan.
Because we're not.
We're not gonna deny that. Got like another season with actual animation.
Yeah.
Holy crap. There's somebody who I follow on Tumblr who either posts like 90 bajillion Initial D and drag racing gifs or like 50 bajillion like hardcore like porno and hentai gifs, and I'm just like, dude. Rena Crystal, same people, just forgotten Twitch accounts. Oh, okay. So you just checked on our different Twitch accounts. Well, we'll figure out the notification thing. We're testing this out. This is some new shit.
It also might just happen, but in like 15 minutes.
Somebody even like unearthed their old school Twitch account in order to try it. Let me go, okay? Might not know why. You're gonna have to do it.
You need some Estus charges?
Is he trouble wielding now? Is this what's happening?
No.
Juggling controllers like they fucking tit.
What? John, close the door. Still open. Go get up right now.
It's gonna be so warm.
It'll be fine. Turn off the porch light too. The torch light.
That's a decent game. Okay.
Let me get back to working this shit out, and in the meantime, Ryan can set all the characters to himself. Okay, follower alert.
I should probably do that.
Yes. Yes, you should. You can't trust us. We're crunk. Very crunk. Okay, what's missing? Like a fucking setup portion in here?
Forte okay. City.
So the Twitch channel is True Giants, all one word, alert style, flat, alert color. this a what?
Are you sure you just type in True Giants, not really the full URL, like http://www.truegiants.com/True Giants?
All of today's public audiences with the count must be long over by now.
Well, you know, we're not in that big a hurry.
Let me test that out, right?
We can go to the castle in the morning. Let's go find an inn for the night.
Oh, we hit some story.
You're going to an inn for the night.
That means we gotta either pay some shit.
If it's the full URL, I'm going to look so silly, dude.
Well, what does the field say? Does it say field or stream?
It asks for a count name.
And this should just be True Giants.
Okay. Sorry, Chrome is actually working against me actively. Okay, so let me give the full URL. So my browser says for gamers. Okay, it does say hosted URL for the configuration. So, type the username, not the URL of your channel. This is like, take 800. Either Ryan's or Mike's. Clearly not mine. Well, I mean, it still says that we've dropped 0 frames.
What?
That's good.
Going on?
I don't believe it, but. Although it looks pretty frozen on my screen.
Well, let me just do this.
Nah, it was frozen in the same spot. Ob's definitely crashed.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh boy, I'm so sorry, stream.
We froze. You can't fucking talk to him, it's frozen!
Oh wait, it moved.
Okay, we moved again. Let me...
Yeah, it's working. We're delayed, but we're moving.
Okay.
Off to now.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh gosh, Mickey.
If he gets caught goofing off again,
they have literally the
trouble.
Exact same voice.
Hey, what's the matter?
Did you want to stay the night?
Don't worry about it.
My friend Phil is supposed to be watching
straight
the
up
front
like
desk right now.
All
but
of them
I can't
are.
Find him.
Yes. They're not allowed to touch cloth against cloth.
Because
it like beat stands the same way.
Chopin,
look, see how wide his arms are always.
Chopin's the only one who looks kind of normal.
Beat looks like anime normal because her hands are like out of the
elbow. You mean Poca?
Or Poca, yeah. Beat, yeah, he's like.
Being punished again, is just don't arrest me. Don't shoot.
Don't
oh
shoot.
Oh my god, no.
Don't shoot, Ferguson.
Oh my god, Interax is back.
Okay. Yeah, we lost our stream for a bit. However, on my end, it's still saying 0 dropped frames.
Well, that's because dropped frames are between your computer and Twitch, which has been fine. It was just obvious.
It was just my computer. Yeah, we're gutting this fucking machine. We're just like, fuck it.
We're gonna make it play Minesweeper.
If this was a fucking chef's knife, this is gonna be like my computer here, and I'm just gonna be like, Windows me for a week. That's what you get, you bitch.
Imagine Chairman Gaga being like, the secret ingredient is Windows.
So I'm guessing he probably hasn't left the city.
Okay,
should I show you can your ceiling?
No.
Name that rap song.
Name that rap song?
It's something from Good Music. Fuck it.
Meds.
Funk is on a roll. Funk is on a roll. Ah, somebody call my mama.
Lamborghini Mercury. Somebody call my mama. Your girl, she's so thirsty. I'm in that Gucci Lambo with your girl. She trying to jerk me.
Interior,
what
was it? Interior Chevrolet?
Interior Crocodile Gator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
Jason Death of the Race says you can deban the computer.
Zanbot? Nah, he's permaban.
Oh, he says deban.
So deban, like
an deban the computer.
Oh.
Too good for this comp.
Brian.
You're in control.
You're in control. But not in control.
I'm not the person named in control.
Yes. You're not
Jeff.
Jeff. Yeah, his name is his first name is Jeff at least. I know that much. Oh, Gentlemanly Pop.
Remix.
We good? Okay. Did you have to do anything for that?
No, I didn't have to do anything.
What are they doing upstairs? You said it was like a single mom
and
two kids.
Shall we just knock?
Which means she's fucking right now.
No, because this isn't where her
dude, that gray bearded guy.
That's not where her bedroom is. Her bedroom is already.
This is one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Is she like, hey kids, that's your room. That's the dungeon where I punish you, and this is my room.
Jason Death and Rice is deban the computer, deletes everything, Google it. No, no, we just want to, like, punish this particular computer.
No, like, we Jason, we're going to format this and reinstall Windows 7 on it, because right now it's running Windows 8.1, which is very much too much for this clearance computer that I bought. And in the meantime, we are going to be looking to buy, like, an actual stream machine, especially before our panel at KrakenCon happens. We want, like, a dedicated stream machine with, like, a bajillion USB ports and,
basically
like,
a sick machine.
Like, we want a fucking Phenom Black X6 in that shit. We want, like, actual dedicated video cards. Not
we're gonna
just
like glue a Gunpla to it. There's gonna be like some Alienware bullshit LEDs on our keyboard.
That's as much as Laurel knows about computers.
That is actually
so.
What the F?
Huh? That? That's just some thick Asian booty, dude.
Yeah, just like how though? What is she even wearing though? How could she though? Like, how did she get away with
it? It's just
though?
This fucking thick Asian booty, dude. It's not even Thursday, Asian though. I'm not ready for this shit. It's not Thursday.
Not ready for thick Asian Thursday?
Yeah, not yet. Alright, I should get back on the couch instead of being
you
a fucking pleb down here.
Somebody's fucking reblogging the Halo anime. I should take them off my watch list forever.
It's only a matter of time until they start reblogging Matrix Reloaded.
No, they're just into faceless robots.
You mean Enter the Matrix.
Which I'm okay with, but they're not.
Wasn't
into
Enter the Matrix the video game?
No, the Animatrix.
There's parts
the
of the Animatrix.
There we go. That's
there's parts of the Animatrix that are good, and then there's part of the Animatrix which are like, no, why? Or such Xbox.
Better mind our manners in town, says the thieves.
I know, that's what they're saying.
Oh, yeah. Have you built a 4 kick-ass today?
Me? Yeah.
Yeah, this one, though.
Oh, yeah.
Your authority is not recognized in Fort Kickass.
It's not.
It's Archer.
No, I was wondering about her.
Oh, Allega Bayless. It's, somebody.
Because it looks like my friend Lauren, if she.
Do you. Because this person's name is Lauren.
Is it?
Yeah, it's my friend Lauren. Platinum.
Lauren Schwartz?
No.
Okay.
This person's platinum blonde and, like.
No, Lauren
really
Schwartz, she was, like. The last time I saw Lauren, she was like sort of heavy set at the end of high school, and I know she's been working to actively lose it along with her boyfriend Henry, who's also
a good friend
of mine.
Oh no, this person does not have a boyfriend.
Okay.
Yeah, different Lauren.
So, can you, like, go brother out?
She's asexual.
So...
she's asexual, so probably, okay. Unless you're a big boss, no.
I could be big boss. I could cosplay big boss.
She's... okay.
You gotta stop giving me,
look.
Like...
Look, buddy. Look, buddy, I don't know, man.
But does it still show shit you have equipped when you're selling stuff?
No.
Okay, thank goodness. Thank golly goody goodness. Okay, let me get back on the couch.
Yeah, please.
Because you're trying to show me, like, porn at this point, right?
No.
Dang it.
I'm trying to show you the cosplay.
Dude, there's fucking Rattle up there.
Yeah, no, she appreciates the same sort of things I do.
Good.
I'm trying to show you her cosplay.
I spent a good 30 minutes with a mustache today after shaving my beard off.
Regrow it for just Fanime, like, there's a friend of mine who wants to do Rambo Rao for all 3 days of Fanime. I'm like, well, there's a teammate of mine who wants to do all 3 days of Fanime with Rambo Rao too.
It's a possibility. Oh, you're selling the pictures. Oh, dude, failed to take photo.
Yeah, there's her in boy cosplay. Regrow
She doesn't make a very good boy.
Oh, don't say that! Oh! She only does cosplay.
Hey, man.
Let me try to find her fake girl.
I just give... my opinion, alright?
Yeah. God, Archive. Here we go.
She still looked ambiguous, but on the girl side. She was not leaning towards the Shota side, alright?
Well, that's not the type of thing she does. She never does, like, those songs. I have to go back, like, maybe a year or so.
Okay, Laurel, is, like, she actively trying to be a he?
No.
Well, during those moments. Cause,
at this point,
like,
she's like, don't care. Because, like, she's been in the cosplay community for so long, she's just like, eh, I paid my dues.
Hey, man, I'm just trying to appease the Tumblr crowd.
The old Tumblr crowd.
I'm pretty bad at it.
Oh my god, where's... okay.
Okay, instead of you struggling, let's just go check chat.
Wait a minute, I know what I need to do.
What are you trying to do?
I'm going to chat. Not a, Rock says not enough booze for it to be Thursday. Well...
You don't know that.
Yeah.
We bought enough booze for it to be Thursday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday.
Where's stupid Phil? I swear he's gotta be by the cliff, but it won't let me over there.
Is that Phil? No, that's Darling's brother. Are you having fun yet, Ryan?
No, where do I go?
Talk to that one.
This is bad conveyance.
It's your turd droppings. Guess you have to actually show me whether she's cute or not.
Her boobs are really good, I can vouch for that.
Nice.
I've slept on them once.
That...
Yeah, that is something
that
I
is...
can say. Well, that was me and her at YaoiCon, but...
Definitely had a Justin Bieber field, but I wouldn't say that Justin Bieber feels like a man.
Amen. Go man, my friend. Go man. The thing is, I'm too drunk to remember her tags, so this is why I need to, like, yoop.
It's like Iori gifts. Fucking
look, She and I reblog like 99.9% of like
what specifically
shit
are you trying
Relative.
To find and why is it so important?
It's a Fate Zero like super awesome like
is it that important?
Cosplay. It is. It really is.
It's just you've been looking for it for half an hour. It's not gonna live up to the hype.
Might not.
We're hitting like Half-Life 3. That's a 5, dude.
We just find Gabe Newell all of a sudden.
All praise Newell.
All praise happen. Never ever. Forever and ever.
He can't at this point. He can only build up the hype until he dies. Yeah.
Or he can make fucking Half-Life 3 and it's all hats. Just hats.
Gordon Freeman. Oh, it turns out you were a bunch of hats. Falls apart.
You are hats. You have achieved hat.
Why can't I get out?
Like you can, you were walking in front.
The balcony.
Why was there a balcony? Because you want to be able to look down on the people entering it, right? After you pay for admittance.
What?
Huh? What's up?
But
does nobody else want to look down on others?
No, we do. It's just like...
That's what I thought, Laurel.
Yep.
Thank you. Cheers.
Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't realize she uploaded one of her maid cafe things. She's in the same maid cafe as me. That's the first time she wore a long wig.
She usually keeps her hair pretty short.
Yeah.
Don't blame her. So much more convenient.
It is.
And then you keep delving.
What does
Stream have to say about your delving?
Stream,
hey, Laurel, why don't you fucking monitor the
finals Thursday, them all the drunk times. Well, all of us graduated or didn't even think about college. That's the thing.
Which means one of us graduated and two of us didn't even think about college.
I thought about it.
I gave it a thunk. And that's why I'm going back next semester.
For what, though?
Just general ed until I can transfer somewhere.
Yeah, it's her normal short hair.
She looks super familiar.
She and my, her friends and my friends generally do like a lot of.
Well, I don't hang out with your friends, Laurel.
No, you don't.
You know that.
You'll probably meet him if you go to AOD, or what the hell are you doing to these controllers?
I was pushing the headphones off me.
Oh.
He couldn't take it anymore.
Understandable.
This
can't stand
is
not
stupid,
Phil.
And I can't figure out where I'm supposed to go.
Why don't you just backtrack until you find Phil?
Let me just backtrack. Why don't I go as far back as I can?
All the way back to the main path.
I thought you were off to the right when you...
That's the inn. That's like... The only person there says, please find Phil.
Is he in the sewers or some shit
I got
like
this.
That?
He's probably in the sewers, but I can't go
Ryan,
down.
Ryan, I got this.
Fine, do it.
Please
just
do
it.
Please.
Just fucking do it. I haven't been watching you do any of this, but I'll fucking do it. Like, this.
We should probably end the stream soon.
Yeah.
We probably should have been in the stream like a minute ago and started playing Street Fighter or Brawl.
We'll probably play Brawl. I mean, Smosh after this, yeah.
It's not in there.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I can't go that way. Can I go this way?
No.
Was there even a hint of a doubt of anything?
There's two people in there. Neither of them have seen him. You can't go upstairs.
Hey.
Which means he's upstairs.
Cool.
Yeah.
If I head towards the
palace, does it say anything?
Nope.
No,
that guy had a thing where he was having a heart attack, but he doesn't want magic to happen.
Oof. Oh yeah, that's supposed to be pretty cool too.
So, for anybody just tuning in, magic means that you're dying of cancer in this game.
Not cancer, you're just dying.
You're just straight up dying.
Of some disease. Of tuberculosis.
Probably. Of Chopin's disease.
Yeah, of Chopin's tuberculosis, which he actually died of.
RPGs! Screams.
Alright, let's kill the stream.
Yeah, stream, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for tuning in. We're sorry that we had technical difficulties.
We'll figure this shit out.
But I will painfully punish my laptop. I will ball gag it. I will, like, tie it down. I will strip
will
it to the ends of the earth. And it will learn to respect us.
Oh my god.
Us true giants.
True giants. We're gonna figure this shit out.
Good night, stream. And I'm sorry that my laptop let you down.
Follow us.
Follow us, please.
Please follow.